The newly announced live date will be the singer's first in the country since June 2015. Taylor Swift has announced her first UK live date in over 2 years. Swift, who will release her sixth studio album Reputation on Friday, November 10, last performed in the country with a headline show at British Summertime in June 2015, which took place in London's Hyde Park. Swift has now announced her return to the stage in the UK, with the singer confirming her appearance at next month's Capital FM Jingle Bell Ball. Swift will headline the event on December 10, with her set preceding performances from the likes of Liam Payne, The Script and Stefflin Don. The Jingle Bell Ball will take place at London's The O2 on December 910, with the first day December night set to feature performances by Rita Ora, Craig David and Niall Horan. Tickets for the Capital FM Jingle Bell Ball go on sale on Thursday, November 9 at 8 a.m. Yesterday, November 6, it was reported that Swift had threatened to sue a blog for a post which compared her to Adolf Hitler and drew connections between the singer's music and the alt-right. Culture and politics blog Popfront published a post titled Swiftly to the Alt-Right, Taylor subtly gets the lowercase KKK in formation in September, which dissected the lyrics of Swift's recent single Look What You Made Me Do and its music video, suggesting that they were a defense of white privilege and white anger.